Hi guys, in this short video, I will tell you that how you can easily turn off download recommendations on YouTube. So that's quite simple and interesting, but make sure to watch the video till end so you don't make any mistake, and make sure to like the video and subscribe to my channel for more interesting tutorials. So first of all, open up the YouTube application. Now you'll simply have to click on your profile icon on the bottom right. Once you are on this page, you will simply have to click on the gear at the top right. And then you will have to click on offline right here. Once you are on this page, on the top you can find an option of recommend downloads. You can simply turn it off by toggling it off. So that's how you can easily turn off recommend downloads on YouTube. If you have found the video helpful, make sure to like the video and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.